Why would he pretend to be straight?
Did he say he was straight?
No, but when I suggested, you know, leaving together, he didn't tell me I was barking up the wrong tree.
You suggested leaving together? You are a hoe.
I don't have much time. I have a limited number of eggs.
Do you even want children?
Everyone wants children.
Ooh, me.
Romance is like a puzzle. You have to use your brain. You have to think, how can I intrigue this person?
Who was that? That was Julia. Pretty. She's a type. Ouch. Smart, bohemian, sassy.
So did the colleges send an email?
I don't know. I doubt I'm getting into Columbia. I'll be lucky to get into SUNY Binghamton. I'll leave if you promise to come to my show tonight.
I can't come to your show.
You're not too old.
It's not that. Add a dick. He's no movie star, but he's a single guy in his 30s with a good job in Manhattan, and he is working it.
Men are ridiculous. Men are children. You have to forgive us.
There's a position opening up. Head of A&R.
A&R?
Artists and repertoire. We sign the acts.
I have the coolest CD ever. It's from one of my students. He and his friend have a band.
I bet they do.
It's hip-hop.
Are you sure?
I know what hip-hop is.
I'm very busy listening to this very cool bagpipe music.
Shut up!
Mac and Ming. This is good.
What we're talking about is choosing between two very attractive options.
How much is Columbia offering you?
A lot.
But whatever that sum is, take it, multiply it 10, 20 times.
But that's just numbers, you know what I'm saying?
But those numbers turn into cash.
What about your music? If you're in school, how's it gonna get out?
We can keep playing around town. We can throw it up on YouTube.
YouTube is great advertising when you've got a record to sell. How many people